Hello, big lovers of pixel missiles. This is Unkindest, and today I'll try to give you some tips on how to guide your missiles to master the T49 AGM. For some, it's important because Golden M is a cool thing to show off. For others, it's important to get that counter of owned / aced tanks to be exactly the same. You have just enjoyed the Frag Movie Cool Shots compilation, but don't get too excited. Not all of your shots will be spectacular, and not all of them would find their way to soft spots of the Reds. Now let's try to give you some tips on how to approach the beast called T49 AGM. First and most important thing, don't try to use it in a sort of arty mode. It rarely works and will bring only frustration and failure. Second, don't stay in the corner of the map trying to shoot distant targets. The missile is slow, and during the time it travels, the target can cover a decent distance and you will miss. Third, don't shoot moving targets at a big distance for the same reason. Now, after we've finished with what you should not do, let's talk about what you should do. First, have both type of shells in decent amounts with you in battle. Penetration of the heat shell is 185 mm and penetration of HE shell is 85. Bear in mind that dispersion of the gun is zero, same as aiming time. This means that you're always ready to shoot once reloaded, and the missile will always hit the exact middle of the reticle. Second, mount calibrated shells. This will improve your penetration numbers too. 194 mm of heat shell and 89 mm of HE shell. Third, enable auto aim. The missile is guided best with auto aim, and from the looks of it, it works best on PC, where you can activate auto aim by clicking a button and it will stay there no matter what you do. On touch, it's tricky, because if you move your reticle and lose target from auto aim, you will miss. Same happens if the enemy becomes unspotted, unless it is stationary and you didn't move the reticle. Also, this means that practices in training rooms are useless unless you have a friend with you who will be in the red team, which enables the auto aim. Third, before you decide to shoot, make sure that the target is visible and you can see the green frame indicating that the target is fixated by auto aim. Fourth, once fired, the missile is guided by the position of your reticle. You can move the reticle and the missile will change its course accordingly. Don't do sharp moves. The missile will do sharp turn and hit anything except the target. While we were talking theory, you can enjoy some of the battles I had during 1 hour gaming session. I tried to select the most interesting ones. There were a lot more, but then the video would be too long. The last battle in this session will be discussed separately. Have a nice time watching it.
Thank you.
Now I would like to show you the battle that resulted in desirable golden M at the end. This battle occurred in supremacy mode and was also resulted in rather high damage. Enjoy watching it, no further comments are required. Because battle was in supremacy mode, it was lost due to the amount of points Reds have obtained. But I had a very good chances of winning it. Still, was a very nice battle, resulted in 3300 damage and 5 kills. and of course the golden enemy. Thank you all for watching, I hope this video helps you to have the best fun with T-49 AGM. It is not an OP tank and requires some practice and learning before you can show decent results. Feel free to share this video, comment, give it thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel for more exciting content and good luck on the battlefield. Bye bye!